So some of the things you can do to add a little bit of variety or fun into the activities is add some targets. In this activity here, we've got a bucket at the back or a bin. Coach setting the ball up, the players to try and hit the ball high on the front wall and land it into the bucket. This helps the players understand using height on the front wall to make it easier to get the ball into the back of the court, starting to introduce drives and lobs into their games.